sorry! It was a one-time offense, man! Won't happen again! Come on, man! All I did was jaywalk! Stop! No!
Tonight, all of Gotham again finds itself terrorized by Joker. Only this time, instead of breaking the law, he's enforcing it. Donning the costume and mocking the methods of his constant rival, the Batman, Joker has inexplicably turned to fighting crime. The crazed catch? It seems the offenses he targets barely qualify as crimes at all. And as Kimberly Smith, the 78-year-old grandmother of 10, learned after absent-mindedly driving for 3 blocks with her turn signal flashing, while the crimes may be minor, Joker's punishment of them is anything but.
Imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. But why do you suppose the tribute, Master Bruce?
Cheap knockoff is more like it. But what troubles me most is that my antidote failed to cure Joker's jaywalker.
A new strain of Joker gas. How very ghastly indeed.
Joker?
Where?
I don't know what you're after, but you will be stopped.
The only thing I'm after, Mayor, are the bad guys.
Then how do you justify what you did to 3 of Gotham PD's finest today? And for what? Speeding? It was a police chase.
No one's above the law.
Bill for services rendered? $1 million? What?
Crime fighting ain't charity work, you know.
And if the city doesn't comply?
Then Gotham pays dearly. Sorry. I must say, Mayor, of all the scum I've taken down so far, it was your wife who disappointed me the most.
My wife? Sheila? What have you done to Sheila?
11 items at a 10-item grocery checkout. She had it coming.
Sheila! Sheila!
Well, well, well. Graffiti. That's a pretty serious offense, girls. But that's why I became a crime fighter. To take out garbage like you.
Bill!
costume party's over, Joker.
Joker? Didn't you hear? The Clown Prince of Crime's checked out. He just couldn't take anymore. Couldn't take the Batman. Always there to thwart his latest scheme. Well, it was really starting to drive him mad. But then Joker thought, if he couldn't beat the Bat, he'd be the Bat.
Then Gotham has one Batman too many.
Which means one of us has gotta go.
My thoughts exactly.
Original recipe. But that doesn't mean our rivalry has to end. You see, the Batman needs a Joker, someone who gives him purpose. Which means if I'm going to make it as the Dark Knight, I'm going to need a Joker of my own. And who better a foil than you, old friend? Joker Venom. Just the thing to inject a bit of humor into you. Don't fret, Batman. You'll soon make a great Joker. Just don't forget to smile.